Byron, as we get ready to kick this one off, tell me, who do you like here tonight?
There are so many different variables in this match, Michael, that it makes it nearly impossible to pick a winner. Even if I did make a pick, I wouldn't be doing so with any confidence.
Ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
We'll be right back.
and his opponents. First, from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 230 pounds, Bruce Wayne.
Three-on-three action coming up, guys. And we're looking at six of WWE's greatest here in this one, Michael. This match should be incredible. Six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
And his opponents, first, from wherever he wants, weighing in at 240 pounds, Mr. J.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s. Top block.
Stop pulling
him. Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage. Nailed it.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Ooh. In from the floor. Oh, what an uppercut.
Beautiful technique.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's starting to stumble here.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He's calling for it.
Better stay right where he is.
Look out!
Oh, incredible combo.
Boom, what impact! He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
The back of the neck, what's coming?
Landing him face first, reverse choke slam.
When this guy's on, look out. What a stomp,
good grief.
Beautiful dive.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Overhand right lands. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
There are instances when a six-man tag match will feature a team where superstars have not always seen eye to eye or are in the midst of a disagreement. When that's the case, someone on the team must step up and be the voice of reason so the trio can function as a cohesive unit.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
How much more of this he can take. Corey, earlier you talked about what needs to happen when members of a six-man team have differences or had differences in the past. If the team can't find a way to get on the same page, they will not last very long. Someone on the team has to... He's looking at it. What a marijuana.
That should do it.
Oh, that's up and down. What a slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
This could be all.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Game, set, match, this one is over. Thanks to Raw General Manager Kurt Angle, in May of 2017, the WWE Universe saw a dream team come together when the Hardy Boys joined forces with the Lunatic Fringe Dean Ambrose. The exciting trio took on Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz. Truth be told, both Miz and Ambrose blended in with their impromptu tag team partners pretty well.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Byron, we always make a point to talk about continuity amongst team members. In the six-man match, where Dean Ambrose teamed with the Hardys against Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz, both teams worked very well together. That surprised me, since this was the first time they teamed together. But there was something that night about the lunacy of Dean Ambrose fitting perfectly with the daredevil Hardy Boys.
I've got to say, I had goosebumps for a week after the Hardy Boys returned to WWE at 2017's WrestleMania. During that six-man on Raw, Team Extreme formed an effective trio with that lunatic.
This is it.
And a slam.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Harsh impact.
Looking for the finish. Impactful slam.
That's what he was looking for.
Ooh, what impact. Can he finish the job?
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's not going to like this.
Slam with authority.
Here it is. Clothesline. Backbreaker.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
I think I heard a bone break.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look at this. He wants no part of the outside. Boom, what impact.
A striking blow.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What an upper.
Ooh-wee.
Ah, punch to the gut.
I'll take the win. escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, boy, when he is...
What a Majorana. I think we're going to be careful not to get disqualified. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Oh, right to the face.
Watch out. This is where anything can happen.
Tell me about it.
He's in trouble. He's playing with him now. He's lining him up.
Here he goes, showing some quickness there.
Touchdown!
Did you see the height on that one?
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that.
Just when you thought
a slam.
Impactful will jar your spine. But can he follow up here? Cross the shoulders. Oof. That might have done it, Cole.
Inside the ring now.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
On the back of the neck, what's coming here?
Face plant.
Here we go, a second one. We'll tear the features clean off your face.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
What a stomp!
Good grief! Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Ooh, what impact.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Get in there, ref.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact.
What a strike. What a strike.
He wants no part of the outside. Back between the ropes.
Oh, he turns it around. Oh, look at this.
He might have it.
What a nasty knee lift.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
He's going for it all.
Oh, my goodness.
This superstar just strike Texas.
Yeah.
I've been eating soup for a week.
Oh,
this is his opportunity to win this thing. Very impressive, but is it enough to end it here?
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the
beginning. Oh, slam!
Can he finish him off here?
Cross the shoulders. Down! Samoan driver.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Back in the ring again.
Bang! What a stomp.
Good grief.
Beautiful technique.
A rolling cutter. Face buster!
Harsh impact.
He's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Nailed it.
Back now inside the ring. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Avoids trouble there. The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh no. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, a backbreaker.
He has him right where he wants him.
Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
That has gotta be it.
Moves like that can end your career.
He knows he's in trouble.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Here it comes. He's got counter here. We have seen him here before.
Come out of nowhere.
KO!
This one is over.
Just in case you didn't see it the first few times.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
No, he reverses it.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Boom, what impact. Incoming. Momentum clearly in his corner.
Headbutt. Oh, what a slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That running knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Bringing it back into the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
What a stomp!
Whoa!
He's playing with him now. He's in trouble.
Oh, that's the impact.
Cross the shoulders. Down, Samoan driver.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Ooh, what impact.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
This one's over, guys.
Oh, what's this gonna be?
Oh,
what an upper.
He's looking at it.
Going up top.
This could be disastrous, Michael. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The jumping complete shot.
Ace first.
What a comeback.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh. Back in from the floor. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Beautiful technique.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Now he's working that exploit.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Man, almost broken in half there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Knee lift!
That's what he was looking. Wow, I thought he was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Hung out to dry.
DDT!
Wow, I'm just
as surprised as you guys are.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Clothesline!
From
out of nowhere!
RKO!
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Oh, what a knee!
Man, oh, man.
Goes down hard.
Cross the shoulders.
Big slam.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Look out here.
This might be big.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nailed it. What's he going to do with it?
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Here we go. Back suplex.
Oh, looking for another, it looks like.
What are they going to do here?
When this guy's on, look out. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact.
What a strike. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Ooh, nasty impact.
But can he follow up here?
Not looking good here. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
Leg drop! Looking for the finish.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This one's over.
Pile driver!
Spiked him. Incredible impact.
This one is over.
From out of nowhere.
RKO!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Remind me, how many times have we seen that tonight? I lost track.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow!
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This six-man tag team match certainly seems to be getting the best of him here.
At this point, he certainly seems to be the weak link of this three-man team. You know, a lot like you, Saxton. Bring me and Cole down a bit.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Here we go. Irish whip.
Choke slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
You got, through the table!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, and he dodges out of the way.
Ooh, what impact.